So we just got an update on this new game called Tales of Tanorio. Now, this is a Pokemon Break Bronze type of game, and I cannot wait for this game to be out because, I'm going to be playing it every single day. Now I just hope it's not going to fall off like Lumion Legacy did, because Lumion Legacy does have some problems, am I going to lie?